Hello everybody, my name is Lonely Wolf J, and welcome back to another episode of Hexit. I'm kind of unsafe right here, and I'm afraid that I'm gonna fall off and damage myself, or then I'm gonna damage this poor spider down there. I'm gonna smush it. Like this. I don't even know why the spider is not attacking me. Anyway, so in the last episode, we tried out some shenanigans in Hexit. In Nether, I meant to say in Nether. And it turned out that I am useless in there, so I'm gonna stay in this world for now. Because I lost everything. My life is worth nothing. She's just dragging me around. I don't know what to do anymore. Look at this shit!
What the hell?
I swear I don't do anything. Try to drag me some more.
Oh, you're coming. No!
Again. Okay. So today, we're gonna search for more dungeons. And you told me that you know for some of them.
Are you geared up?
I am, kind of. I don't have anything better on me, but
Yeah, food.
I don't know about meteorite or freezerite stuff, if they are even good. Yes, I have enough food. But I don't know about this thing is if they're even good. And oh my fucking god.
What?
My backpack was destroyed in lava.
No.
That was headshot. Your aim is fucking good, sir.
It wasn't on my screen, it's like right through my heart.
Really?
Yeah.
I kind of lost you. Okay, I can see you. Also, what we are going to do today is we're gonna work on the thingy. Oh yeah, the smeltery. I started with this. I was collecting some stuff for it.
Like, come here. No.
Too heavy for you?
Yeah. Same with spider. God damn it.
Okay, so where are we going?
Currently in this direction, because I
need. Oh my god! I forgot about freeze-right stuff!
Wait, you're walking on water?
Yeah, because I freeze it instantly because of freeze-right laggings.
What?
Yes, I forgot about this feature.
I can see you now. What the heck?
Yeah. It's freezing now, it's gonna melt soon, but yeah, that's a neat feature.
I want one of those.
Yeah, buy them.
Make them. Oh, can I hook a chicken?
Missed it.
There. Yeah, chicken, you're
if
mine.
If I had a chicken.
Chicken, you're mine. She wants to go away.
No! No! What's going on?
Please, don't. See, that's the treehouse.
Okay.
Okay.
We can check it, but I don't think there's something in there.
Ooh, there's a chest
there
here.
There is something. Oh my god, that ladder is... Oh, look up. Look up. You're gonna die. Real bad. You're dead.
Oh, yeah. Okay. So, what if I... This first... So then you can deal with this.
With what?
There's a chest down there.
Yeah, I know. But I cannot collect it if I don't break this. And I need to break the full chain
Wait. Just get out of the treehouse. Or just come up here.
Okay, but I want this chest. I can break it, though. And then run as fast as I can. Meh, that's not even that bad. And now it's gonna burn to the ground. What? You stopped it?
Yep.
Okay.
Something like on top of the tree?
Huh?
Is there something on top of the tree?
I don't think so.
Oh, I'm stuck. My screen's shaking. I can't move. God damn it, hook release! No! Oh, whoa, that was scary.
Ah, Having a good time. Oh, there's another one? Look. There.
Oh, wow.
Or we checked this one because we were in one of those. Oh, yeah, it's the same one. And we need just to break this thingy and run as fast as... Okay, I'm good.
There we go.
Okay, nice. Hey, chicken is back, I think.
Hello, he wants some more?
Yeah.
Damn it.
No, it's not that chicken. It's chicken inside and she's looking behind you and she's like actually looking through the wood. And she's like, oh no, you left me. How could you?
How could you? And roll sad music.
What the fuck is this? Oh, yeah. Meteorite stuff has a special feature that you can actually magnetize stuff around you. And that's some shit. What?
Freeze! Oh, freeze, don't move. Is that coding May now? Freeze,
yeah.
Don't move. Alright,
So...
Oh.
So, is this dangerous that we are here? Is this trap? There's nothing up there. I'll take this diamond. Thank you very much.
What the hell?
Oh, fuck my life!
Are you okay?
Yeah, I froze the water. No! This is the end of the fucking world! Dude, that's
not
even
going down there. No fucking
that's not
way.
Even fucking cool anymore. Dude. Is it the end of the world?
Fucking out.
Just give me a fucking second. I don't Okay, I have
Oh,
basalt cobblestone. What the fuck is this?
Fuck my life.
Okay. I don't know how to go up there.
Oh, thank you for freezing the fucking ground. Thank you. Oh, Lord Jesus. Lord Jesus. Save us.
What the fuck just happened? We got bamboozled.
You got bamboozled.
Okay, right.
Can you come back up?
I'll try my best. Just give me a second. I want to see if this is really the end of the world or what's down there because it's hard to see through the water. Okay, yeah, drain. God damn it. I want to.
Oh!
Yeah, probably this is the end of the fucking world.
What do you get? Nothing.
Why is the. That's some basalt cobblestone covered in jagged edges. It's like really dark cobblestone and it looks like what? I don't know what this is. What can I do with you?
Mexico essence.
I don't know, you can just keep it as a decoration, but nah, it's too dark. We don't need this. Okay.
I think the chicken's glitched. Oh, never mind.
Is this the end of the. No! What? I don't even know anymore. I think it's not the end of the world. No, it's not. It's just a cobblestone down there. It's cool, though. It's cool. Now I'll try to get back up somehow. Yep. Somehow. Break. What glitch is this? Okay, go up. It's so dark in here. I'm scared. Okay, coming back up. Gotta go feast.
Gotta go feast. Oh, what if I drag a chicken down here? Come chicken. Yes. Wait.
Gotta go faster.
Chicken coming down.
Poor chicken. Okay, I'm back.
Alright, so... We're good?
Yeah. We're good.
I think there's a dungeon here.
Where? You're right. This little housey?
No.
Okay. This big thingy of stuff. Oh, this one. Okay, I see it now. Just let me empty my stuff. Look at this. Look at this. What's this? That was. I cannot give you anything.
Here you go.
This. Actually, I have some more, so we're cool. We're cool. Okay, I'm gonna throw this away. This. We don't need bowls. Saplings. We don't need them. This is useless. I have oak wood. Okay. I'm good to go. And kill sons of bitches.
Should we do this?
Okay. Get wrecked. Sorry.
Get wrecked, yeah. You fucking faggot.
What?
What?
How you managed to... Oh, I see. How to go up? Oh, like this. Somehow. Nope, that's not the right way, but it is, though.
Those have destroyed. Jesus. Get oh, wrecked. Shit. Okay, patching the holes.
See ya.
Whoa!
Shenanigans. It's getting dark in here.
Shenanigans.
It's much better in here. Oh! Get bump.
No, please, dance.
Yeah. I dropped.
No!
I'm really stupid.
You really suck. Wait. This is this. And, it's a hole, so we do this.
Bra! Hello? Look up.
Ow.
Sorry.
Small spiders.
What you got?
Oh.
Get wrecked.
Don't wreck me.
Oh. I'm here. Nothing special in here.
Oh, what the hell? Whoop.
Yep. This again. Fuck. Hello! That's gonna be bad. Do you have some blocks? Guess I don't have anything on me except wood. I'll use this. Go to hell. Ow.
He went through the window.
Get wrecked!
Special kind of skeleton.
Yep! You're a special kind of asshole. Okay, they're spawning. They're falling. Stop.
Oh,
fuck.
And you're down.
Okay, I'm coming back up.
Oh, no.
What?
God fucking damn. This is
frustrating. This really is frustrating.
What the hell?
Okay, I have the wood. What? Fuck you! Son.
Falling down.
Get wrecked! Oh!
Lord Jesus?
No. I don't know anymore if I'm hitting you or they are hitting you.
You're both hitting me.
Yeah. Probably that's the right answer.
Look at that. Bang.
Fuck you, spider. You suck.
Let's see.
Meh.
Meh.
Okay. We're good.
Ow.
Whoa!
Oh, what the?
That's the top. Oh my god, there is a spawner 4-4. Don't open the chest yet. Because as you open it, he's gonna freaking get it. What if we just destroy this chest? That's probably a better thing to do. No, it's just Golem is up there, I think. Spawner. No?
No.
So I'll open it. Oh, we're good. Fucking holes.
Nothing interesting, really.
Really? There is no golem in here? That's bullshit. Maybe that's why the tower looks like shit.
Maybe. Oh, I'm gonna spawn chickens.
Okay. No. I'm gonna jump.
Ow! Excuse me.
Down from the top. Are you going down slowly?
Holy shit, look at them arrows. Wow. What?
Hello.
That.
You really.
Ow.
Sorry.
There.
Stop with your shenanigans. Okay. Oh! Ah, I thought it's not a dungeon. It's just a pile of something. What is this even? There's some strange structure. I don't care about you. You should not care about me. There's another tree house.
Oh yeah.
I'm taking stuff. It's actually nothing valuable in here. Nope, that's not gonna work. Fuck you. Oh fuck! Nope. Get wrecked. Get bamboozled. Ooh, there is something. There is something. There's another dungeon.
No tree.
Nothing. No, nothing really special. Nothing really special. There is.
Hello.
Where are you, by the way?
What is this? Oh, it's a pot. No, it's actually an item in my inventory is unnamed 140. Okay. What? Unnamed. Hello, creeper. Shit! There is another dungeon.
Where?
Where are you at the moment?
I don't know. On top of trees somewhere. Right in front of that dungeon that we just conquered.
Do you see what I built?
What you built? Let me check it out. I see.
It's torches.
Nothing. Nope. Maybe.
Go in the treehouse.
I'm on top of trees, but I don't see shit. Nope. I don't see you.
Go back to the tree. Oh, yeah, I can see you.
Where?
Come closer, my child. I'm going to.
Okay.
I'm at the treehouse.
Okay.
And the creeper was. Oh, okay, let's okay. Go. The creeper was buried in the terrain.
Okay, I see that dildo right now, okay. Couldn't see that before.
See,
oh,
this
is Witch's Hut or something?
There was nothing in it.
Ah. Oh, I see. Where is another dungeon?
It's like starting a legend.
Whoa, look at this.
Black Sea, what? Are there some shades? Oh, missed me.
Huh.
Wait.
Hmm. For what?
God damn it.
You're getting ready.
No, not this. Fuck this.
I'll leave it. Chest right here. Throw some stuff away that I don't need.
And not that you don't need. That you. We need to pick up after. Ow.
Yeah.
Excuse me. I'm walking here.
Get wrecked. Zombie creature. Whoa, whoa, it just lagged like shit. Okay, it's cool now. Stop! 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 Stop!
That'll be day soon.
Okay, good. Okay, I need to eat.
Alright, where are you?
Inside. Sir? Here. I'm right here.
Right here.
Nope.
Oh, I actually need sand. I cannot bother with it.
What the crap? Prep. Meh.
Leather pants. He was camping. He was so lawn. Yes, I needed that. Give me that shit.
Oh, bo, 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 bo.
Oh, oh, oh.
Dang in this one.
Big bad spider.
Yeah, I can see it. Put it out! In your face! In your face. Whoa, what the crap? You just lift
actually
me
left
up.
Me alone. I need to eat
some. Okay, what else? What else? Hello? Thank you for...
Excuse me? Gents, I'll be taking your lives.
Ow, ow, so much of you. So little of us. Okay.
You keep taking. Take it.
Meh. Catch some holes. Ah, poke it. Okay, is this top one? Or is there's another?
Stop it. Holy shit, there. Oh my god.
Rucksack. Rucksack! We just need that thingy. Gonna taking that one. And then... Just do that, and we're good to go.
Is this another one?
Oh still yeah, there is another, yes.
What is this? Take everything! Actually, we need fucking this.
There is another, and then this one is top one, I think. Okay. Yeah, I think this is the top one.
Don't,
so we need to destroy
don't.
The frickin'. Fuck you.
No, 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 wait. Don't open the chest.
And I'll not. I'll just destroy it.
No, 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 no.
You're gonna.
I did not know. I did not know. I did not.
Okay, I'm good. I have everything.
We just
need to fucking.
No, there's
kill
still.
This,
there's always a chest on the top.
On the top?
With the best kind of loot.
Okay, I got it. I got it. I'm out of here. I fucking ran. No! I didn't take everything! Bullshit!
What is he doing?
I don't know, he's angry.
Boy! Leave me alone. I got fire protection. Ooh, you wrecked the shit.
I have two. Like, I do have, like, what? Whoa, you!
No!
You big bad wolf is gonna wreck your shit up! Look at this! Prup! In your face! Okay, I need to go up right now. And then I need to go real fast. No, 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 no!
There's nothing above, I checked it.
You checked? But there was something. Oh, I'm getting wrecked.
Okay.
Herpaderp!
Safety first.
Oh.
I took the Ender Giant Sword though.
Oh my god! I got Chocobo Egg from the top chest, and I got Magic Mirror. I got Soul Ripper.
If you want this one.
No, you don't need that one.
Okay.
Let's see what.
Never mind then.
I want to take Unnamed, because why the fuck not?
Hexical Essence.
This one. This one, this one.
This. Bless you, my good boy.
Thank you.
Oh, hello, cows.
Look at this.
What you got?
Where are you?
Behind you. Oh, yes, I've seen this one, yes. But I couldn't collect it.
Sharpness and knockback.
Yeah, that's Ender Big Sword or something.
Yep.
Or Giant Sword.
Giant Sword.
I don't know anymore.
Oh, there's another portal. Do you see it?
Where?
Right.
Is this? Oh, yeah, I can see it. I can see it. Okay.
Wait, I'll mark it.
Someday we should go in there, but...
Yeah, what do actually portals do? Cause...
They teleport you. More yeah. Do you know? No, don't go in there.
It's freaky.
Maybe in the next episode.
It's the frontal like texture, so whatever side you look at it's the same.
Yeah, yeah. No, actually if you look from the back it's the same. I thought that from one side it's invisible.
Should be. Shouldn't it?
No, from this side it's not. Strange.
No, it is invisible on this side.
It is?
Yeah.
But it's kind of not for me. Strange. Never mind then.
Go back home?
Yeah.
Because I got way too much stuff.
We can, yes. Gotta go fast.
Whoa. Is this...
I actually looked at this before. I thought you've seen that.
Nope.
It's really deep.
Really long. Where is back home though?
This direction.
It's a long way. Shit.
Yeah, it is. It's a freaking long.
I need to slap the gator once more. This is the sound.
Oh. Sounds like a freaking raptor.
Sounds like a car engine that wouldn't start. Bananas.
Sheeps.
Sheepies.
Sheepsky doodlers. Is there a portal to a pocket dimension like near our home?
I think there should be one.
Okay. Then maybe we can check it out. Whoa, what's whoa, we can check this one if you want to. Look up there.
Whoa, right now?
Or, yeah, though no, we don't have, like...
I mean, I don't have...
I have four chests on me.
I have fucking backpack what am I
yes,
doing?
Yes. But home is near, too, so... I don't know.
Oh, we can take this.
We can?
Can.
Let's do this.
Chicken, you're coming with me.
Poor chickens.
It's a combat chicken. I trained it.
Yeah? What? Kung Fu?
No, Taekwondo.
Whatever.
God!
Where should we put the... What the fuck is this? This is some sort of trap? Probably. Hey, we need to, like... I have, like, a full inventory. I don't know.
Give me a minute. I can just put it in my backpack. What to do?
Okay, my backpack is full.
It took my sword. Give me it back. What did it break? I got a diamond sight.
Just destroy this here.
Excuse me?
What is wrong with chicken, though?
I still got it hooked.
Yeah, but it's... Okay, cool.
I got a diamond sight.
Whoopsie. No, I need to put, like, a chest somewhere. It's gonna be safe with my stuff, skidoodles. What is this? Oh, Harambe, you're gonna...
What the fuck? No!
What happened?
I forgot. It was...
Special kind of asshole?
Why is it nothing in here? Excuse me?
Are you... What? It's so high right here? What is this shit?
I need to go out before I die.
I'll kill that son of a bitch. Hey, Mr. Asshole. I'm here to kick your butt. That's right.
Die.
Oh shit,
power
collapse.
Die.
Ah, that's good enough.
Go get your stuff.
Fucking shit, that was a really small freaking dungeon, though.
Yeah, but I got a rift plate.
What the crap? You got it? Don't use it!
Harambe, no!
Hey, it's forbidden to use a rift blade sword thingy.
Why is Harambe attacking me? What the fuck?
Yeah. It got damaged by a freaking dungeon golem and now he's angry. What the fuck?
Bitch.
This dungeon should be higher, but now it's just not, so... Look at them glitches. I see them glitches. You see that shit?
What?
Wait, don't tell me
it was down below. Please don't tell me it was down
below. No, nothing was down there. It was just generated so freaky, so the game kind of thought that something should be down there, but there was nothing down there. Whatever. Okay, I'm gonna break this thing right here because I'm curious.
What'd you break?
This. You can check it
out.
Okay, let's break it. Get wrecked. Ah! Nothing happened. Nothing to see here. Move along. Okay, we should go back home.
We should.
Fallen Star!
I can't see it.
Near it. I don't know if I can take it because it's freaking high somewhere up. Okay, I can get it. Whoop! Gimme!
Nice.
Got it. Okay, let's go home.
I forgot my sword broke.
Yeah?
God damn it. Didn't use it that much, did I?
I don't know. Maybe you did.
Maybe I did.
What the fuck is this? Oh. Yeah, let you go, but okay. Never mind.
Oh!
I cannot see
it,
but I can hear it. Nice. That was fail.
I mean, to see it, not got it.
Okay. Oh. Welcome to the jungle!
Excuse me. Welcome to...
Okay.
I got a shit ton of stuff.
Me too. We are lucky sons of bitches.
So, what happens if I use the rift blade?
Don't use it. That's the point. Because if you use it... Not use it at home. That's the main point.
Okay.
Because you're gonna open a rift, like a... I don't know. You're gonna open a connection to other dimensions, and the Enderman will just come to. What the frick is it with your head? You don't have a helmet on, or?
No. Oh, I got it right. Never mind.
Or what's? It looks like strange. Like you have some sort of strange color.
Well, I'm sorry.
Okay. So yeah, don't use it. It's forbidden. Because I used it when I played Hexit like a few years ago, and I have to deal with a lot of freaking Enderman coming to my house and stealing some shit.
Goddamn Enderman.
Yeah,
oh, what is this? That's... Alright.
Giggly. Wait a minute, I have some other stuff. Okay. I will release you, my boy. I will release you, my boy. You are my pet now.
Wow,
No! Don't fucking suffocate! That's right! Don't be afraid, I'm your friend.
I got another egg for a chocobo.
Oh, that's the best! We have pets now. Yo, sup? You're freaking.
How will you get you're freaking out huge. Of here?
I don't know. Just gonna stay in there.
Can you ride him, actually?
Yes, you can, but you need a thingy called saddle.
Oh, we got those.
No, you need special kind of saddle, just for chocobos. But you can make it out of chocobo feathers, and we have 9 of those. So yeah, check it out.
You know what I'm gonna do? On chickens. Oh, sorry, chicken. We got a pet chicken now.
Nice. That's useful. Wait a minute. What do we have here?
Oh, I finally got my lawn. Thank you.
What else? What? This goes here. Apples here. Ripskidoodler. No. Here? Probably here. Ripsky doodler. Prep. We don't need flash clay. Oh my god, I have a lot of clay. I need that thing. Yes, I do. For a freaking that chicken is so cute. Look at it. Look at it. Oh my god, it's swimming in what is this? Cauldron. Oh my god! The cutest fucking thing. Okay, clay. So we have 20 clay skidoodles, and we need to make seared brick, which can make out of groot, and then we need clay. Sand, gravel, and clay. We don't have any sand.
Oh, well, I have 46, 64 sand.
Oh, that's gonna be cool! It's gonna be
how much?
Okay, cool. Thank you. I need like as many as possible, so that's gonna be good. We should have clay somewhere around here.
Oh shit, no. There we go.
Mad. Here are tools? Okay, never mind. I'm gonna put this here.
More leather.
Oh no, there is no clay.
Got it! What are you doing?
I'm vein mining, probably. Like, brup! No, I'm not. Oh my god, I thought that it should be vein miner. Well, I don't know anymore. Brup, 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 brup.
I got mounts on. I'm happy.
Okay, seared bricks. You silly chicken. You look like a floating square.
Much love floating squares?
Yeah.
I'll stop freezing the water, god damn it.
This is my power and this is my curse. Let's just do this right here. Some seared bricks. Brick! Okay. Where is some more of this? Tam tam. Tam tam. Tam 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 tam.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
There's more! Okay, what is this? Wind grenade? Okay, can I make a freaking tornado or something? Whoa, 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 I have an anvil! I don't need this one for now. What we need to do is this. And then... some seed skidoodles, okay. Seared bricks. How can I make a controller? Mercenary controller. What is this? I don't know. Cannot make anything out of it. Okay, controller. My thunk. Are we here? Sass, Jacoba.
So cute.
Alrighty, Dayan. Okay, I have enough of this. Okay, now we can make some good stuff. So, in the last episode, we could not collect, and you little shit.
Cannot collect, you little shit.
No, it was just a creeper. Another one of you! What are you doing? Oh, you son of a bitch!
What is this?
What is what?
It's untitled.
Destroy it. Now. It's better for you.
I just place it.
No! What?
Oh, there's not. No, of course not.
It's killing me from the inside.
Why are you speaking like Indigo Montoya?
I don't know. Is it like an Indigo Montoya?
I don't know. Is it?
No, it's not.
Where is it?
It's more like a Japanese sensei. Okay, so.
Where is the disc?
It's right over in here because I cannot throw everything on the ground. Nothing I cannot do because I have that freaking meteorite stuff on me and I cannot throw nothing on the floor.
There should be a blue one.
Yeah, it is in the chest. I just put it in. Yes. Okay, so in the last episode, we tried to collect a freaking cobalt, and we couldn't because we need some better materials and some better stuff. We actually need to make alumite, and it's just like a really pinkish ore. It looks really, really cute. What I said? Alumite, yeah. It's like this. Alumite block looks like this. It has like a heart on it. No, not a heart. I thought it's got a heart on it. Anyway, we can make this out of obsidian. Actually, one block of obsidian, two ingots of iron, and five ingots of aluminium. We need to melt all the ingredients in the smeltery. Oh my god, I have a lot of seared bricks. Never mind, I'm just stupid. That, yeah. Anyway, we just have enough for few of... I don't even know how much this is gonna output, so... let's just go up there and check it out. Because... oh yeah, but before this, you maybe know where can I find some lava, like, around our home, right? Like, right over here. Because I need it for smeltery to work. And I need a bucket.
I got a bucket.
Yeah. Please
give it to me. It's my personal bucket, so.
Okay, no problem. Oh, are you pissing in it?
No.
Okay. I thought because you said it's personal. Anyway, okay, I'm gonna make one myself. We have enough of iron. Enough of this.
Are you watching the time?
Yes, it's probably 1 hour now, but I don't know. There was no episode on Monday, and that's because
look
it's,
at it. Look
it's
at
a
it.
Really freaking busy time of
the vulture. What the fuck?
You cannot get us now, huh?
I'm gonna hook it.
Do it.
Where'd he go?
It's coming to you. Look, it's right on top of you. Look up.
Uh-oh.
It's up there.
Got it.
Oh my god.
Whoa.
You have
Whoa.
A bird pet.
Help me, please. Help me.
Yeah, where maybe we should end this episode right here. And next episode, I'm Ow. Gonna... This is getting fucked up right now. Okay. Okay, you're good. Anyway, Monday I didn't have any episode to put up because we have a really busy month, December. You probably know how it is, but if you watch this, thank you everybody so much, and I hope I'll see you in the next episode, which is probably coming out next Monday. So thank you, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.